Welcome to the Smart Health Card, COVID-19 vaccination verification process for businesses. Smart Health Cards are available to individuals through the Connecticut Department of Public Health's CTWIS public portal. Use of the Smart Health Card verifier or compatible app is voluntary and is meant to provide an option for businesses to conveniently scan a Smart Health Card to verify an individual's COVID-19 vaccination status. All names and records in this video are fictitious.
Hi Dan. I am really excited about working at the concert tonight. I am a little confused about scanning vaccination records though. Explain to me how this will work again?
Well, we will have a checkpoint where people attending the concert will show us proof of their COVID-19 vaccinations. Some may have smart health cards on their phones, or printed, which contain a QR code that we can scan using a specific verifier app to verify their COVID-19 vaccination records. We need to use a verifier app that is smart health card compatible, and request proof of identification, such as a photo ID, to ensure the individual matches the smart health card record.
Will this information and the vaccination records save onto the device we use?
No. Smart health card verifier apps ensure privacy and security of information. We will only be able to see the name of the trusted issuer of the smart health card, the person's name, and the vaccine type and dates of vaccinations received. Once we have verified with the person's ID, we will simply scan the next person's QR code, and the previous information will no longer show on the device.
Wow. That's great. Does any phone camera work to scan the QR code?
It depends. In most cases, if the individual has a smart health card QR code, it will need to be scanned using a smart health card verifier app. This is the case for people who take a screenshot of their smart health card and save it as a photo, those who have a printed copy of their smart health card, and those who saved it in the Apple Wallet, Samsung or Google Pay, or Apple Health app. Some people may use other apps to store their smart health card, such as the Common Pass app, and those records can be scanned without a special app, by using a phone or QR code scanner device.
Wow. You really know a lot about this. Tell me more about this Smart Health Card Verifier app.
The Smart Health Card Verifier is a free application created by the Commons Project that enables organizations to scan a smart health card QR code to quickly verify an individual's COVID-19 vaccination status. The Connecticut DPH has put together some frequently asked questions that are very helpful for businesses who are wanting to easily verify the vaccination status of individuals entering their establishment. They are available at ct.gov/getmyvaccinerecord.
How do businesses get the app?
First, you have to download the Smart Health Card Verifier app from the Apple or Google Play Store on each device that the staff of the business are using to verify vaccination status. There will need to be a strong Wi-Fi connection. Then, the person who is responsible for verifying vaccination status will use the camera within the Smart Health Card Verifier app to scan each person's Smart Health Card QR code. Scanning a Smart Health Card QR code will reveal whether the Smart Health Card is valid, whether the issuer is a trusted issuer, like the Connecticut Department of Public Health, and the vaccination information on the Smart Health Card. The possible results are easy to read. They are verified. The Smart Health Card is valid and comes from a verified issuer. Partially verified. The Smart Health Card is valid, but may have come from an issuer that is not recognized. The issuer may not be part of the Common Trust Network. In the case of partially verified results, the issuer URL will be provided. Not verified. The Smart Health Card is not valid. In this case, this Smart Health Card QR code may have been corrupted or modified after it was issued. These should not be accepted as valid proof of COVID-19 vaccination, and the individual should be asked for another type of proof, per your business policy.
Does this app cost anything?
Nope. Apps such as the Smart Health Card Verifier by the Commons Project are free.
And I don't want to forget that when I scan it, I should ask for a photo ID, right?
Absolutely. Ask for a photo ID to make sure the information matches the digital card.
Great. I think I am ready. And look, we have our first customers.
Thank you for watching. For information on Smart Health Card QR codes, please visit ct.gov/getmyvaccinerecord.